You get 20 bucks.
You just have to drink the moth and soda.
I don't gotta eat the moth, just drink the soda.
No, Jamesypoo!
I'm like legitimately nervous that if you were to eat that moth, it would get you.
Dude, for 30, I'll suck his dick and not.
Jamesypoo of the Danger Hour? Are you really going to have moth soda?
It's going to get dangerous.
But you can't take the moth out
first. She keeps flashing the money in front of me.
You can't take the moth out first. You have to drink it, and the moth has to touch lips.
Oh, now you're just changing everything.
No, well, you know what? That's another $5.
No,
that's fine. Another $5.
You have to eat the moth.
You putting some in on this?
No, I get
that. No, you don't give a shit.
Okay. I want to see how dangerous you really are.
I got 20 on it.
Oh! Called out.
All right.
Called out. All right. So wait. Before you. So what the fuck? What did we decide? What are you gonna do?
He's still going like to town on this thing. I hope you know that. I hope you know he's alive and well.
Hey.
He's gonna go.
Can I just point out one thing?
Look at all the moth shit in there.
Can I just point out one thing?
Yeah.
That's your backlash.
Similar to humans, when death starts to happen.
The excrement?
Yes. So there is a lot of moth shit in there.
I'm right now. At 20 bucks.
Down the hatch, man.
Watch your head.
I think I see moth shit in there.
He's the baby.
That looks like a moth turd right there. That one? That speck that went by?
Yeah.
Right? You saw that. Moth 30. You can do it, dude. 20 bucks? You're not gonna get sick.
I'm not gonna be an asshole.
Hey, you're not gonna get sick, but I will tell you after you drink that what will happen to you.
What's that?
Drink it first.
$20.
Do you work tomorrow? Hey, do you work tomorrow?
No.
Alright, you can just probably be home? Then it's cool.
He's coming right in first.
Oh my god.
He's not waiting.
Oh my god.
He wants out!
Do I get a chaser with this?
Jesus.
Yeah. No.
Get him some water.
Ugh. Oh shit, he is up.
Oh!
Alright, turn the cup around then so you don't get the moth.
Well, I kind of want to eat him.
Oh, alright.
Isn't that what you're paying for?
No, you can eat the moth.
Just drink it and then we'll set him free.
You just have to drink the moth excrement.
That's pretty fucking gross.
Let's him crawl up your nose.
That'd be fucking hilarious if he flew out right up your shit, right when you're drinking
20 bucks
it.
To drink the moth semen. I mean, whatever's in there.
The moth jizz and shit.
Fuck, going for it, man?
What was that shit?
Do it. Yeah, oh, Jesus. Ugh. Wow. Oh my god, dude, you really fucking drank that. I didn't think you were gonna fucking do it. Wait, did you eat the moth?
How does it feel to have
oh, he's stuck on the side.
Oh, I taste it now.
Hey, you really taste it?
Does it taste?
Is it bitter? What'd you get out of that,
like,
buddy? $20? That was worth it, Jackson.
It'd probably be worse if you stuck the $20 bill in your mouth.
Yeah, you'll probably die. At least you'll wake up tomorrow.
I'll try
from
to get
moth.
A knife in my hand.
Nice, buddy. Hey, congrats.
It wasn't as bad as the
here,
as
just
slug.
For proof, little Mothy is still alive, and we'll attempt to save his life. Okay, out.